देखिए, ये कोर्ट का मैटर है, एक्सरसाइज 10 है, 510 वर्ड, 90 वर्ड्स पर मिनट, बी विजुअल कंप्यूटर, नियर किरण इंस्टीट्यूट, मुसलमान प्रहार, पटना, बाय एमडी सद्धाम, मोबाइल नंबर 9507142555। हंसते क्या है आप लोग, ये प्रचार हो रहा है, यूट्यूब पे डलाता है हमेशा के लिए, जिंदगी भर के लिए ना होगा। हाँ जा उछराने दीजिए, ये वीडियो लाइक कर दीजिए और सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए ताकि और भी वीडियो हम प्रोवाइड करते रहें। चलिए रेडी स्टार्ट। वी हैव गिवन ए केयरफुल कंसिडरेशन टू द आर्ग्यूमेंट्स ऑफ द रिस्पेक्टिव काउंसिल एंड ऑल्सो एग्जामिंड द स्टेटमेंट्स ऑफ द विटनेसेस एंड अदर डॉक्यूमेंट्री एविडेंस। The first argument regarding motive is concerned. We are of the opinion that it is an admitted fact that there was long-standing enmity between two families. Litigation was continuing and there is no reason why they will be falsely implicated. Eliminating actual assailants. On the other hand, the accused have a strong motive to commit the offense. Conduct of the appellant also establishes their guilt. The accused, Kali Prasad, absconded and evaded his arrest. The intention of the accused to commit the offense is also clear from the circumstances of the case. The accused had come to Varanasi fully armed with firearms. They had prior knowledge where the deceased worked and where he lived and the route which he used to take to reach home. They were in wait and completed their well-hatched out plan by causing injury on the vital part and were successful in their attempt, and therefore any argument regarding motive to commit the offense is of no consequence. Para. On the other hand, the presence of first informant at the time and place of occurrence also does not appear to be doubtful. The first information report is prompt 1. PW1 was also present at the time of inquest, and it is not a case that he has been introduced subsequently as a witness. His presence has also been shown in the site plan. Place of accident is also close by where PW1 and deceased resided. No doubt he has also admitted that he was making preparation at Allahabad for various competitions, but he was in Varanasi since last 1 week from the date of occurrence, and since his brother was considerably delayed in his office, therefore the concern of his brother, especially in the circumstances that there were enemies and apprehension of danger, must have been in his mind. No suggestion to the contrary was given to the witnesses, neither anything was elucidated in his statement or cross-examination to doubt his presence. Blood stained earth as well as empty cartridges were recovered from the place of occurrence as stated in the FIR,
एज वेल एज गिवन आउट इन हिज स्टेटमेंट एंड ऑल्सो शोन इन द साइट प्लान. Therefore, the prosecution story stands fully corroborated and merely some stray contradictions are not sufficient to discard his testimony.
Para. Regarding the argument that he is an interested witness, we are of the view that at the time of occurrence, he is the only natural witness and prosecution has not made any attempt to add an independent witness only to prove the prosecution case. The presence of Nepal Singh, PW3, has been shown in the site plan and he has also admitted that he is residing in the near vicinity. Nepal Singh is an independent witness who has supported the witness of PW1 and therefore the argument that conviction has been based on a single testimony of an interested witness is not acceptable.
चलिए इसको ट्रांसक्रिप्शन कीजिए, ट्रांसक्रिप्शन कीजिए, इसको मिलाएंगे, इसको अभी डेली 2 ट्रांसक्रिप्शन करके मिलाना एकदम जरूरी है स्टेनो में. ठीक है.